Hello, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It is Monday morning. We're about to head out the door and get to school and work. It is super windy outside, so sorry if you can hear the window rattling, but we're getting a head start this morning. So I wanted to quickly share what I have on. I've actually got on this like Nordstrom stud earring in my second hole, which I haven't worn in a while. I've got some Ana Luisa hoops. I've got this Free People sweater, which I absolutely love. I got this in the Nordstrom anniversary sale this summer. I love Free People sweaters. This one's actually a size small, which is at least, like, I would say 1.5 sizes down for me, because I usually go between a medium and a large. This one is in a size small. I usually have to size down in Free People sweaters, especially if I want to wear them for work, because they're just like so oversized. But I think this is so cute. And then I've got my Spanx Perfect pants on. I wear these in a size medium and I love these. They're so comfortable. They're honestly some of my favorite work pants. And then I actually just have these Cole Haan shoes on. I really love these as well. They're obviously menswear inspired. I got them, I think, at Nordstrom Rack. I get them at Nordstrom or Nordstrom Rack, and I really love them, and I always get so many compliments on them, which is kind of fun, and they're super comfy. So this is my outfit for work today. We're kind of gonna do a little day in the life. I did share a couple clips last night because I was gonna go to the gym this morning, but Josh decided last night that he wanted to bring out the rest of the Christmas stuff, and I was like, you know what, if he is committed to this and he's willing to do this now, I'm gonna go with it, because it was not part of the plan. But when your husband is offering to help do that kind of stuff, you just do it. So we ended up staying up a little bit later, getting some of that stuff put up, and I decided to sleep a little bit longer and skip the gym this morning. And I shared, or I had a couple clips before, because I was like, I want to share that with you guys, putting up the star and all the good things. So let's get to work. Let's have a wonderful Monday, and we'll see what we can get at work. I'll try and get a couple of clips throughout the day. It is time. You've had such a good break, haven't you? You had so much time off of school, but it's time to go back. All right, James is at school, and now we're gonna start the commute to work. It's about an hour drive from James's school to my office. Thankfully, I don't do this every day, because it is kind of a long drive. But I'm also really excited because I haven't really talked about this yet, but basically James's school is anywhere from 25 to 45 minutes from our house. It really just depends on traffic. Like today it took about 40 minutes to get him to school. So like my morning, from the time I leave my house to the time I get to work is about 2 hours when I drop him off and everything. So anyway, we are probably going to be moving in the next 6 months, which I'm really excited about. We haven't talked about it yet because like it's not for sure. But the goal is, we have a townhome right now. That was our first home. We were able to buy a townhome during the pandemic, and it was a really good like investment and a really good way to get property, but it was a little bit further away than we wanted to be, and obviously we want like a single family home. So the goal was always to keep that home and like move out and buy a second home. Well, housing prices, as I'm sure you know, are crazy right now, so we're not in a place to buy a second home yet. But my in-laws are moving, they're retiring, and they're moving to Arizona. They're moving out of the state, and they were going to rent their home to someone else. Like they were just gonna put it out for rent. And their home is exactly like where we want to be, like in the city and everything. So the plan is to hopefully rent out our townhome, and then that will hopefully like pay for itself, the mortgage and stuff. Oops, sorry. And then we'll rent
my in-laws' home, because their home is like a little bit more affordable than ours to rent, and then we'll save the extra money and save for a down payment for our next house. So that's kind of the plan. Obviously, like, everything needs to fall into place. Sorry, the lighting is weird, but everything needs to fall into place with, like, my in-laws moving out and our house getting rented, and just like a lot of different things need to like happen in the next 6 months for it to all work. But I think it's gonna work, and I'm excited, and it's just gonna cut down so much like driving and stuff for me, which is gonna be huge. Just so good for my mental health, honestly. It's gonna add a little bit to Josh's commute. It will take off some for my work commute. It's gonna add a little to Josh's commute because we actually go opposite directions. I go from our home right now, I go about 55 miles one way to work, and he goes about 35 miles the other way. So when we move, it's gonna be reversed. I'm gonna have like about 40-ish miles to work. So it's gonna cut down for me, but it's gonna obviously add on for him a little bit. So anyway, that's the plan. Hopefully this all works out. This big truck's doing us a favor by helping with the light. I'm really excited about that though, and hopefully we'll have like more info on that in the new year, sometime in the spring. So that's giving me like hope. And then also, James is not gonna be at this school anymore because he is 4. He will be 5, but the way his birthday, oh my gosh, whenever I turn, this like goes crazy. The way his birthday works is he'll have to do TK for a year and then kindergarten. So anyway, we're gonna have to go to a new school, all the things. So I'm gonna get on the freeway now, so I'm gonna turn off the camera, but just like a little life update that I thought would be fun to share. Workday is over. I am about to head home now. I stayed a little bit later than I wanted to, but I really wanted to get something done. And originally Josh was actually going to drop off his car somewhere, and I was gonna have to pick him up, and basically his plans change. My hands are so dry. I'm putting on this Bath & Body hand lotion. His plans changed, so he called me at like 4 o'clock and was like, I don't need you to pick me up anymore. So I was like, cool, I'm gonna stay a little bit later at work and get this done, because once I get home, like, I just, if I can avoid it, like, I don't wanna work, you know, I don't wanna do any more work tonight when I get home. So I wanna just be done with it and leave. So that's good, I got that done. And where did I just put that other ring? Oh, here it is. I take off all my rings and then I forget. Also, I have this Tower 28 spray, which I love. This one is running low. I bought one of those refills at Sephora, so I think I need to take this one inside and like refill it. Anyway, what was I saying? I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna get home. Oh, I was gonna say, we have chili. I made chili last night in the crock pot, which it was so good. I think I showed you guys in the beginning of the vlog, but I'll show you guys when we get home. I did bring some raspberries for me to snack on the car ride home. Where's my little towel? I always have a little towel because I like to like put it on my lap so that I don't spill on myself, and also it's like a little napkin if I need it. And then I also brought cacao nibs. Oh, I just remembered, I'm out of chocolate chips. Sometimes I just bring like chocolate chips, and I'm out of chocolate chips, which I can't believe that happened. So I need to add that to my Target list. I always have like a running Target list, grocery list, whatever. But I can get the chocolate chips at Target. So I'm just getting my lunch pail. I'm gonna add, there's a bunch, I don't know why I put so many, but I've got some cacao nibs, have some cacao nibs and raspberries. We're gonna drive home. It's about an hour to my in-laws. I just checked traffic. I gotta pick up James at my in-laws, like I said, because the plans changed. Normally my mother-in-law would bring him home, but you know, so let's go home, and then we're gonna eat some chili, and I had a bunch of stuff I wanted to do tonight, but now I'm getting home later, so honestly I probably will just kind of hang out because I'm gonna get up at 5 tomorrow morning for F45.
Hello, welcome back.
Josh is being mean. So we just got home. It's 8 o'clock, 8:03. I'm so tired. I always have a to-do list. Always have a running to-do list. And tonight I'm gonna like only do the bare minimum because I'm just like not in the mood. I was gonna wash my hair tonight. I'm gonna wash it tomorrow. Probably will still do a face mask because I wanted to do that last night. But anyway, James is doing a little breathing treatment. He's our little elf. Huh, baby?
Yeah, I'm a little Santa.
You're a little Santa. And then I also wanted to share that we got our cards yesterday, our Christmas cards. I need to take out my computer because I'm actually editing a vlog that needs to go up tomorrow, so I do have to finish that. But I worked on it a little on my lunch break today, so that was good. So that's my little thing, but I forgot. Oh, I want to throw this in my work bag. That was the point. And I'm gonna put one in Josh's work bag. We got our Christmas cards yesterday. I made them. They were having like a discount at Walgreens because of like Cyber Week. Focus. I just kept it really simple because I'm just trying to get them out and done this year. So this is the front of our Christmas card. And then this is the back. And funny enough, these two family photos are from Disneyland, because if you do like the genie, you get free photos. And then this was a school photo. And then this is when we got snow in Southern California in February. I was like, we have to document this. So that went on the Christmas card. So very simple, but cute. And I'm gonna put one up in my office and then give Josh one for his office. Oh, also my Apple Watch died today. I guess I didn't charge it last night. Like, I didn't put it on the charger. So, okay. Put this in his work bag, and I think I'm gonna go shower. I think I'm gonna go shower right now, and then we'll eat dinner after. All right, so here is the skincare lineup for tonight. Just a few things. I'm doing this baby facial from Drunk Elephant because my skin is really struggling right now, so I actually have this on right now. I leave it on for 20 minutes. Once that's done, I'm gonna put on this Moisture Surge. I like a thicker one, a thicker moisturizer once it starts to get like really cold and dry, but for now, this will still work. And then I'll mix in like 4 drops of this. So, I mean, the mask helps my skin, and then the tan like kind of hides the redness because then, you know, my face is tan. So this is what we're gonna do tonight to just kind of help, and hopefully it'll make my skin look a little better tomorrow. Wait, let me see. You look cute. Woo! Okay, so I made James bacon this weekend, and look it, I got bacon grease all over my Uggs. Any tips? Let me know.
It's okay, Mama. You can wash them later.
Okay. All right, we're having a late dinner tonight, but here's the chili that we made yesterday. Josh doctored it up for me today and put all these toppings on, which I'm really excited to try. And then he's also getting some cornbread together. I'm gonna have this poppy because sometimes this much acid late at night, like I need some sparkling something. And then I've got my ice water for drinking. Well, obviously all for drinking, but my ice water. And then I've got my room temp water to take my vitamins. I need to take vitamins with room temp water. And then we're gonna finish the Beckham, what do you call it? Docuseries, Josh, is that what it's called? We're almost done. We have like a half hour left in the last episode. And I really have enjoyed it, but Josh and I are both athletes, so we really like this kind of stuff. Joshy, show us your Skims PJs. Oh, ignore the trash can. But Josh has on the matching Skims PJs that we got
But I had to size down because he's wearing a medium and I got like a medium and a large, so I'm waiting for mine to come in. And James has some too. Are they super cozy?
Yes, they are.
Super cozy. Oh, careful with those scissors, love book. Look like an egghead. All right. We just finished the show. It's about 10:30. We're gonna call it, I think. Get upstairs, get to bed. We lost one here. So, that's gonna be it for today's vlog. I hope that you enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and I will see you in tomorrow's video.